Welcome back. It is Independence Day, and my name is Anisha with the tea right here with Chosen because he feels he was chosen by God.
Yeah.
I like that. Katukoleka intro. You make it seem like at you're interviewing me.
I'm interviewing you. Here one on one. I'm your professional presenter. And my guest today is a beautiful young lady.
Yes.
Can you kindly please introduce yourself
to my viewers?
My
name is Anisha with a T. Chosen wants to take my job, but I won't let him.
Okay, one question for my guest.
Uh-huh.
Are you dating?
I'm dating my TV show.
Oh.
Nice one. Now, the next one goes to you. Are you dating? Dating the music. Eh?
Yeah,
it's nice.
Career then,
It's nice to focus on your career because, like I said, you're young.
Yeah.
And you're already to whereby you're still rising there.
Yeah, check it out.
Or what do you feel like you're rich? Toto se.
No, of course. You never get in a comfort zone because we always want better and better every day. But one thing about relationship, I wouldn't love to have someone's daughter who cries every night because I come back late, because I can't really give her time. Really want to be dedicated when the right time comes. Yeah, then I'll be
so
like,
you, in future, maybe you plan to have a something.
Of course, I need a family. I'll have kids and everything.
With time, God willing. Now let's get back to the music.
Yeah.
You have something that was released, a song that's released last week.
Yeah, it's called Lumia.
So kotweyo ka acapella.
Yo, Lumia, Zina, you are my baby. Just kulaga kuba kuite mere. Zina, Lumia, mother come baby. Just kulaga kuba kuite mere. Yeah, here one on one.
So, who writes this? Do you write your music?
Yeah, most times I do write. But why I feel it's necessary that I need more knowledge, more advice, I co-write with other people as well. Yes, I'm so open-minded when it comes to that.
So how do you come up with these ideas? Katiga watula ono joyo ka new music to write a Lumia no ga kati ngenda ku. How do you come up with that? Is it a feeling? Is it a mood?
Yeah, it's a vibe, but most times it's like life experiences, like what our ex, because I do believe everyone has an ex, including yourself.
Yeah, yes, that is true.
Yeah, that's true. So sometimes it's just a feeling, like, you know, how you could feel pressure and love, you know, that tender love when we're young. You know those first love feelings. So most times it's the feeling inside and the people that's and the things that's around us. That's how we come up with ideas.
Now Chosen, you also have something that's dropping in about 2 weeks. You did it with Shiro.
Yeah, I have Shiro on the project. Big up on yourself. Number one spin doctor.
Yes.
Yeah, it features Fefe Boost on it. It features Tipsweezy and VIP Jemo, a new rapper.
Wow.
Yeah, the song is called Energy.
Yeah.
I can't sing
that one to Kaleke
until it comes
you
out.
Come back to Aban Television to premiere it. I hope so.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
If I'm now, welcome.
If you're most definitely welcome. Now you talked about you having someone new. Now, I know the show is about you. Now, since it's a one-on-one, let's talk about the fact that now you know how it feels like to come up from Okutandikamu music or trying to go for collaborations.
Yeah.
As a musician who I feel is already there, I would want to encourage you to put more young artists.
Oh, yeah.
Because
yeah.
I have them on the show, I have young talent.
Yeah, I think what they need to do, as long as you believe in yourself, you believe in creating something nice, good things can never be blocked. You understand? All they need to do is to create the network. You understand? Yeah, swallow it. Next time, wake up.
What?
Yeah, it happens.
That's some advice. Like,
And sometimes, like someone can come up to you when you're busy. You know, like, show you, blah, blah.
And you're
like, no, I'm busy. So if they give up, they lose the chance. You understand? So they have to keep knocking.
Is that how you got into contact with Shiba Chechintu? By the way, a question, but then that did behind Kuanga to the new management in Ekanjikomyeo. That was a beautiful collaboration.
Yeah, I appreciate.
You have something. Collaboration or chocolate, how did you meet up with Shiba?
Like I told you, don't forget I'm chosen. When you're chosen, you're a bit favored and blessed. How it came up, I remember I did my first breakthrough when I was still even young. So I was already established that I had done Pressure Love. So when I came back from England, teaming up with Shiba was a bit easier because she already knew about me and she believed in me.
No wonder you're chosen, man.
Yeah, man, we take that blessing.
But before we leave the show, what is your real name? But then you are not chosen. I'm like, should I ask you, what is your real name?
My real name is Patrick Mosasizi.
Hey. Yeah. Eria chosen God yewa.
Engera bolaba because chewe tu mera chova.
What?
Megala bera chosen. If you believe, then you also get chosen.
Then you also proceed in your life.
Yeah, definitely, because it's what we believe in.
So na fe tulunda ye chivulu. By the way, what is it with artists? Every time they know four hits, ngakole chivulu.
Akole chivulu. I know ate olaba kujoma bera ni strategy. You understand? So maybe your boy a bit of strategy about calling about me with my management. We're looking at giving people good
more,
music,
yes. Yeah,
more and more in plenty until we feel okay. Now demand is real. You understand? We value people's money.
Yeah, because honestly, I don't understand the people who pay for chivulus. The guy only has three hits. No offense, but he's going to just perform
you know,
three songs.
The thing. I told you about strategy because some shows are not aimed actually at making profits. Some are promotion shows, you understand? So they hype you, you're gonna make a show, blah, blah. So they think the brand maybe is getting raised, but in turn, when it flops, I think
it becomes bad,
well.
Yeah, because some people, that's why we end up calling you one hit wonders.
Yeah, no.
You excite us, then you just leave us there with no more good music.
Yeah.
You get it?
Yeah.
So now let's also talk about the fact that, yes, you're chosen, but there are people you look up to.
Yeah, definitely, definitely.
Who do you look up to?
We live with inspiration, like in music or in life in general?
Both.
Both. Well, in music, I grew up listening to Henry Tigan.
Wow.
I love Henry Tigan. I love Aziz Azion. Jamal Waswa, if you know him.
Yes,
of course.
Shala obviously. Yeah.
Yeah, I grew up listening to Good Life. I listened to Maddox. Such people.
Nega wobo get the one na. What happened? Because... Yes, apart from like, for example, Maddox, we all know he's going through sometimes, and the late. What happens with musicians? Do they just die out and
fade? No, like I told you, it's stories with timing. Like right now, enjoy the kwaka.
There's going to be a come a time now when our face
goes out. We're humans. You can't shine forever. So that's
what?
Why. Yeah, it's real talk. That's why you have to use your time. Now we go TV square, so Kayo.
Mm.
You go star, you go TV star, you walk out then, you know, remember there are young kids at school out there who are fighting hard to get in your shoes.
Mm.
And it's life, you know. You're not gonna stay forever, believe me.
Touch your girl, I waste your mind.
No, same for me. You just have to use the
I like
time
this.
Well.
I like this. Yeah, but that's something we don't look at.
Yeah,
that's why you have to have a future plan.
Definitely.
Now, tutandika kwa your future plan. Gawa yogede. Also me, I'm here, but maybe 5 years from now, I might not be an issue.
Definitely.
So I have to think about what is my fallback plan? Do you have a fallback plan?
Yeah, definitely. Like I told you, music is a lifestyle to me. Yeah, music is a huge, huge business that I can stay in even when I'm not stepping on stage anymore. You understand?
Yes.
I plan to put up a record label in my retirement time.
Yeah.
Because I appreciate and realize there's a lot of talent in Uganda that needs guidance. If even us, we got a chance to be guided, maybe with these people, probably they would be making money off us and us making money off them.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah, so that's your future plan.
Definitely.
Man, it has been real with you. No one has ever come here and told me that I might, in 5 years' time, I might not be the person sitting
here.
Here
forever.
That is very, very true. And I like the fact that you're real, young, and motivated. Because having people like you at this age when you're motivated, especially in the music business, it's hard.
It's frustrating.
Get on a real point. Then there's also things like drugs.
I know. Drugs, young kids,
how do you
young
keep it?
Don't do drugs.
How do you keep it in lane?
You know, people always create excuses that they need to take drugs to get hype and all that. But I do believe the hype comes from within. If you don't believe in yourself, even if you smoke the highest high grade, you'll never get the hype.
With the highest high grade. The high grade already high. Can't get higher than that.
You could look for the highest, but still, if you don't have the hype inside you, you'll never get it. So in the first place, believe in yourself, create your own hype. Even at your lowest key, always stand up and collect yourself and look at yourself and you say, okay, now I believe. Yeah, like one-on-one with you.
I pray for the day whereby the music industry is creating more people like you who are set to actually encourage the younger people to get into this vibe, believing that it's not a place that is filled with drugs and bad people, but making good music, making memories, you understand, eh?
Yeah,
making business, making money.
Yeah.
But that's a dream. Maybe sometime. Thank you very much for being part of the show.
My pleasure.
To Agambe, happy Independence Day.
Of course, happy Independence Day to all Ugandans. Let's love and believe in our country as Ugandans.
Yeah.
Uganda forever.
Amen. See ya.
Yeah.